Mystery solved. The Coast Guard has found the owner of a kayak that was found abandoned near Aransas Pass yesterday. The owner of that kayak came forward this morning and contacted the Coast Guard. He told them that he had loaned the kayak to a friend. The kayak broke loose, and that's how it ended up in the waters near Aransas Pass.